Hello everyone, welcome to our Let's Play series of Morrowind. This is Colonel RPG as usual, and I'm very happy that you chose to join me today as I fix my stuff and get ready to move on with my life. Now, last episode I was kind of unsure whether or not we were in the right spot right now, because, I mean, we got told that the Brotherhood is down here, in the sewers, or at least the ruins of old Morrowind. And nothing much besides that, so that was kind of weird. But I thought that, last episode, I thought that maybe we were skipping something and we're just going adventuring for no reason. Well, it turns out the game has our back and we're not actually skipping anything. This guy over there, let's see if I can hit that one. Ow, I got one! Okay, this guy's gonna be easier. At least from the... Oh, I got another one as well. Man, that was a good shot. Some of them are gonna be easier, others are not. Ow, that's what you get! Please don't cast your sanctuary thing. No! Come back! Come back! Yeah, this guy... Yeah, so pretty nasty things. But we should be fine, because we got... we don't even need to heal too much. Because we've got... the Amulet of Life. The Emerald of Life, I think it is. It's called Sapphire of Life, yeah. So, no, don't want that one. Want the boots. Yes, boots and pauldrons, that's what we're taking. We're not gonna need to concern ourselves too much with money. But I'm still gonna take some stuff with me. Oh, don't cast that! Oh, come on. Okay, he's probably gonna come down here. Let me remove this guy's pauldrons and boots. And what is that? That's an iron viper blade. Don't need that. Oh, there's two of them. They're both angry with me. That guy's dead. That guy's gonna die pretty soon. Hello, sir. He didn't know where I was? The hell kind of idiot is he? Okay, I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that and the boots. And also one bone mold arrow. Oh, another one. Okay. I thought I hadn't hit him, but apparently I did. So yeah, since I checked online, what is this? What is this? East building. Okay. Is it an important place? Oh man, there's floors over here. Yeah, so somebody has been cleaning the floors because those are not dusty at all or filled with dirt or earth or whatever, dust. So it's just floors. Usually in places like this that it's all in ruins, floors like this, they get covered up very, very fast. Like, in a year, they'll be covered up, they'll have like 2 centimeters of dust on top of them, especially with this sort of ceilings. This would never happen unless they actually cleaned this place, which they probably didn't. But that's why archaeologists need to dig up stuff like this, because, you know, it all gets covered up. In 20 years, it'd be probably 10 or 20 centimeters below the surface. And it's hard-packed surface as well, especially if it's traveled like that place. But anyway, let's go in here, let me save the game, and, well, let's find out. So, yeah, I thought that we might be... We might be skipping things, but no, we're not. I checked online, and there's another guy over there. I'm not sure if he's gonna see me. I don't think he is, but I'm not gonna risk it too much. Yeah, this is actually a very developed and very... Developed is probably not the word, but a very complex main questline for this expansion. So look forward to that, because it has... This is just the beginning. Us killing the Dark Brotherhood, I had forgotten about how complex it was. I had to check, as I said. But us killing the Dark Brotherhood, or at least the members of the Dark Brotherhood, this is just the beginning, guys. Well, there is... But you're dead, so you can't. Okay, so these guys are easier. Either that or I'm doing a lot of damage with my bow. That might be the case as well. Oh, this guy's an apprentice. So that makes sense. I need to look at their titles. They have different titles as well. It's kind of phenomenal how detailed the system actually gets in this game, because the Dark Brotherhood is actually a faction in the game. It's not joinable simply because there's no script for it. But the data is all there. Oh, sir. The data is all there. They have favorite spells, favorite skills. They have favorite attributes and, like, all the different ranks and all that sort of stuff. It's pretty amazing, the level of detail you get. And I only knew that because I checked the wiki, but you can check that also. Ooh, is that a good one? That's a good one, a Daedric Tanto. That's really nice. Give me all of those. Okay. Yeah. The amount of detail that they put into the game. Even though it's not actually used. Sir!
Die!
No, you die. And your legs go upside down. Well, you go upside down. You kind of fell in a weird way. Silver dagger, don't need that. So basically, I'm under attack. You hear that? Who's attacking me? That guy's attacking me. Should have prepared. Oh, he's not a... I don't think he's an apprentice. But he's not gonna kill me. Oh, thank you. What is he?
A punisher.
Is that one of the ranks? I don't remember. Man, so much good stuff. This is really good. Having the mark spell and the recall spell is gonna really do wonders for our loot and all that sort of stuff. Actually, an easy way to carry around loot, if you really want to, if you're playing by yourself and you want to get all the loot from down here, you can do that. I mean, it's a lot of money, but you don't need it. But if you want, an easy way is to basically fill up your inventory, and while it's full, and just taking all of these, yeah. When it's full, you just mark the place you're at, cast Nom's Eevee Intervention, or Divine Intervention, depending on what you prefer. Then where you land, drop your stuff right there on the floor. It is never gonna despawn, so you just can keep it there. It's gonna be fine. I did that with the eggs. You guys remember? Remember seeing me pick up eggs? Yeah. Also in between episodes, not this one and the last, but the last one and the other one, I think. I also did a few more alchemical potions. And do you know how many? It took me. I don't know how many potions there were, but probably like 200 or 300. And it took me from, basically took me through 10 levels of alchemy. Man, this is a small place. Small place here. Took me through 10 levels of alchemy. And it yielded me, in terms of money, 50,000 gold. Of course, in the Creeper. Or on for Creeper. So, that was pretty good. It took a little while to train those 10 levels of alchemy. Probably 10 minutes, 15 minutes of making potions. What is this? It's North Building. Let's go in there. I didn't save, though. I should. Okay, that guy's really upset. Oh, I'm not sneaking. That's why he's really upset.
How dare you get in here without sneaking?
That's basically all that it boils down to, really. I mean, it's like... It's not a crime to steal. It's a crime to get caught. And pragmatically speaking, that's the truth. Except, you know, there's ethics. There's morals. There's... law, and well, there's actually the actual fact that getting caught for doing something and actually doing something are two completely different entities in regards to what you do. There's a guy over there. I think he deserves an arrow to the face. What do you guys think? Oh, he does. He does. Apparently, I will suffer great. Oh, I will. That's nasty. Please don't do that. Oh, sir. Hello. Oh. Okay. So you. Oh. Noly crap. That's. Okay. Please don't. No, how long is that gonna last? Please. Okay, it's going away. They are pretty bad. Yeah, it's true. No. Let me get out. Okay. That's good. That's good. Let's cast efficacious bombs to try and replenish our health a little bit faster than our amulet or sapphire of life can handle. And also, I need to repair stuff. Man, I underestimated the amount of repairing I'm gonna need to do. Fortunately enough, we've been getting weapons from them, so if this one kind of breaks, shouldn't be much of a problem. Let's go in here and see what happens. Sir! Oh, you're really nasty. Okay, the other guy doesn't know I'm here, because he's an idiot. Like that. There we go. Okay, just found out! What the hell was that? Oh, that was me. Apparently my stomach is growling. Okay, so I got guys with feet, with boots here, so let's take their boots and take their pauldrons. And this guy, they say pauldrons? I didn't mean that. You know I didn't mean that. I don't mean to swear, it's okay, no, it's not. No, it is, no, it's not. I'm going crazy, guys. That's okay, I'm gonna take that. Those glass daggers, they're quite common. They're pretty good, though. Is that the only one? There's gotta be another one. No, there's boots here. I see boots. Take them. Take them all! And also, what are these? These are just, you know, pauldrons. Okay, let's, yeah, I'm gonna need to repair stuff as well. I'm probably gonna do it when I have time. Don't worry, it's gonna be fine. We should have more we have plenty of these. No, I have a wacky zashi. That's a different thing, then. Hopefully we'll find an armory or something. Sir, why do you... What is that? Ouch! Oh, he's strong. Ow, come on! Oh, you're not gonna run away from me. What do you think you are? Holy crap! Do you see what he has? I want that. I want that so much. Who are you? Why do you have this? I know it hurts, but it's supposed to. Give me that. I want that. Also, give me repair things. Wrongs. That's fine. No! Tell my liege I have failed. What? Why do you say that, Dendrus Vulis? Where are you? And give me your dire viper arrows. I need them. Also, I need these. What is that? A Dark Brotherhood contract? Wait a minute. You were the one supposed to kill me? That can't be it. And where's your goddamn a- What? You... Why don't I... What? I want that. I want the Daedric... What the hell? What did you do with it? Oh, that's bad. Why don't I get that? I wanted that. Come on. Let's see what that says. So, the Dark Brotherhood contract. The bearer of this document, under special dispensation of the Night Mother, who is the leader of the Dark Brotherhood, if I remember correctly, who has entered in a contract in perpetuity with H, is given special dispensation to execute here watches a Khajiit recently residing on the island of Vanderfell. In accordance with all laws and traditions, the aforementioned personage? Yeah. Will be executed in the name of H. What's that? I don't know what that is. Baratheon? No. It's kind of, what? In the most expedient manner possible. All services of the Dark Brotherhood are at the disposal of the bearer of this binding and non-disputable document. Oh, that's cool. I got the writ to... Is that the name? Writ? I got the contract to kill myself. So I can basically... Well, they know who I am, apparently. But I can show that to any Dark Brotherhood member and they'll be like, oh, sir, what do you need? What do you need? I'm at your disposal. Do you need, I don't know, cabbages? I can get you cabbages. Do you need, I don't know, a big magnifying glass, maybe? Or perhaps you need a rub on the feet? Or, I don't know, an advance in your salary? That's fine as well. I can give you that. Yeah. So this is the courtyard. Where is this courtyard you speak of? Oh, sir. I haven't been here, so... Oh, this guy's very upset. He's also very dead. Well, freshly dead. It's not really that very dead. It's still freshly dead, so it's not considered very dead. It's probably some parts of his body that are still living, like the skin, for example. It leaves on for, I don't know, a few hours, I think. I don't know. Wait a minute. The skin is mostly composed of dead cells. That's the one. Okay, so I want to go there, sure, but not right now. I know where to go, so let's go back here and explore this place properly first. Where does that lead? Also, let's save the game just in case I die. I don't want to have to redo all that. I need to remember that. We're really... Okay. Hello, sir. You don't seem to have... Okay, you do have... You're dead. There's no girls in the Dark Brotherhood, I've just noticed. No females. At least that we've found. They probably all have the same face as well. I doubt it. It's very easy to change faces in Morrowind because they all are predetermined. So you just assign a random number to them and there you go. They're like 15 or... Oh no, don't you dare do that to me! See what you do? I had to waste my... I don't know if it decreases the durability more or less to attack many times. I think it's the same. It might be the same, but I'm not sure. So let's see. Nothing. Yeah, it seems that we were going towards the right place. I didn't actually read the journal entry. Let's see. I found a Dark Brotherhood contract that marks me for execution. The contract was written on the order of H. Oh, I know who this H is. It's the king himself. Why would he do that? But this should give me the clue as to who wants me dead. Yeah, Helseth. Helseth. It's clearly Helseth. I'm not sure if it is. I mean, everything points to that, right? It's pretty obvious. I don't remember, actually. This is gonna be new stuff. I told you this before, but this is gonna be new stuff for me, mostly. Because I simply don't remember. Can I go there? I should be able to. Yep, there's a passage here. Oh, sir! No! Don't attack me! I'm your friend! I'm supposed to, I don't know, but it's the turnips! Do you need turnips? Oh, you need cabbages instead. Okay, I was talking about cabbages before, but he's dead. Yeah. I don't have cabbages for you. Anybody got time for you? Let's see. He's got Iron Viper Blade. Take the boots. And take the pauldrons. Yep. It's gonna be good money there. Good money. Because it's relatively cheap to get it. Or to get them. Please die. Please don't get to me. I've been hitting all the arrows. Oh, even that one? That was kind of crazy. Even that one. That was even more crazy. That one didn't. Sir, please. Nope. Thank you. Why did you do this to me? Yeah, there we go. I'm gonna flip. No, I'm not gonna do what I was gonna do. Let's see. So we got Daedric Tantro, a few things. Take that. Take the boots as well. And we're our maximum carry weight is 620 pounds. That's pretty good. Okay, there's probably hiccups. What is this? Looked like an entrance, but it's not. So from here, if this doesn't connect to the courtyard, which I don't know really if it's like interior of that house or whatever, but it might not. What is that? There's nobody around. Okay, so we got something here, and it is bazaar sewers. I've been here before, haven't I? Yeah, I have. Hi. Where are you? Oh, the ghost girl. No. No, it's the... Yeah, it's the ghost girl. Okay, I haven't seen your ghost. I'm not sure where it is, actually. I think I might have killed it. I hope not, but there's always ways to fix quests if you screw up, if you use the console commands. It's cheating, yes, but, well, it's if you want to see content, it's easy. But I'm not going to do that in this Let's Play, because it's not necessary. It's just not necessary. And also, regarding my level ups, I think... Let's look. Let's look at how my skill ledger is telling me. I got 1 endurance there, 6 agility. I think the agility was gained. I don't need agility, by the way, but I think it was gained by me training... something like an armored or whatever. I actually brought up my unarmored to 70, thanks to that girl, that enchantress girl upstairs of the Mage's Guild. And also, yeah, also the Chaos Crusades dude. Also, he trained me in unarmored. He's pretty good at that. So, where am I going? Is it? No, it's not the place. I'm lost. Yeah, trained unarmored because a Khajiit, since we can't wear boots or headgear, we need armor to, well, we need an armor to be able to dodge things a little bit better and minimize the amount of damage we take. I'm not sure, I've never played unarmored myself, so I'm not really sure if it is good or not. It shouldn't be a valid playthrough, though, it isn't as effective. Well, for starters, it's cheaper, so that's a good thing, because you don't need to have armor, or you can't have armor. That's how unarmored goes. But on the other hand, you can't have the enchanted armor, which is so important. So it might be good for early in the game, but later on it's kind of pointless to have. So we got a guy over there. Save the game here. Murder him. See what happens. Oh, he's beaten. And he's dead. There we go. What? I'm not really sure why sometimes they stagger and why sometimes they don't. I don't know if it's in relation to the amount of stamina I remove from their pool or whatever. That would make sense, but it also... I don't know. Okay, I'm kind of afraid of whatever's up there. Seems to be the passage we want to go. There's nobody looking at us. We have a big cave up here. I'm kind of getting stuck over there for some reason. There's nobody around, and of course the beautiful... Oh, what the hell is that thing? You see that? That's weird as hell. It's all good. The beautiful, oh, I remember this place. It's actually a fun place. This is a fun location. And arrows and the bow are going to be very required for what we're about to embark on. Let's get this thing down here. We got a skeleton with an unlocked thing with 399 gold. That's pretty good. Thank you so much for your skeletoniness. Let's see what we have around here. We got a crate with some silverware that I have no need for. It's because it's not expensive, otherwise I'd probably take it. Let's see, so we got a passage here. Nope. Nope, I don't think this is gonna allow us to go up there. Okay, it's not a problem. I'm swimming as fast as I can. Let's just go the other way. So you see all of this? We're gonna need to go over through there and up there. Or, oh, wait a minute. Looks like we have found the place. Look at it, I have found the place. You guys didn't find anything. Let me get up there. Are you kidding me? This is the way. This is the way. It might not be. Well, forget it. You guys didn't find anything, and I didn't find anything either. Got some levitate. That's gonna be good. Okay, levitate is the answer to all of our questions. We didn't actually ask a question, but... And we... Okay, we're good. And from here, we're gonna be able to do things. A small chest, nothing. I'm really looking for... Oh, a key. Don't need that. But I'm gonna take it just in case I do. What is that? What? Tell me. Iron arrow. I'll take it. What is that one? The other one. Bone mold, long arrow. You got arrows jetting out of you, man. That's not good for business. I'm sure the wife is not going to enjoy that too much. Anyway, let's get out of here. And also, I want to check if there's anything. Oh, wait a minute. Dang it. I got levitation potions if I need to go up there again. I think this is the way, by the way. There's just another skeleton down there. And of course, skeletons like this, they don't actually work like, unless they get, like, trapped in mud. And it actually makes no sense that they would have potions of water breathing. I mean, from a gameplay standpoint, it does, but it's weird. Skeletons don't do that. Skeletons just scatter to the wind or to the waters, especially if they are underwater. Otherwise, you need to have rain fall on top of them. Oh, no! God, no! Okay, I got a fix for that. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't levitate outside. That's another thing. Okay, let's go up here. I mean, that should last for a little while. Let's go up here while we can. No, it's gonna... Oh, it is. Okay, up here. Where are we? This is good. It's a good place to be. It's a good place to be. Okay, so levitation is gonna help us for a little while. I'm gonna see if it's gonna last. How long is that gonna last? It doesn't say. Don't go away. Don't go away. Don't go away. Yeah, okay, up here. We're up here. Oh, man, this is really tricky. Let's go. Let's go. Up, 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 up. There we go. Is any point in the map higher than this? Nope. Doesn't seem like that's the case. We got... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fall. There it is. We don't have anything back here. I'm gonna fall again. There it is. There we go. Have we been here before? No. Oh. Oh. I don't remember this place then. Yeah, I thought I did. This is the courtyard. It's all broken. Huh. It's a pretty cool thing, though. Pretty good stuff up here. This looks good. Okay, what is that? Oh, expensive shirt. Adamantium boots. Hell yeah! Adamantium right racer. I had forgotten that there's stuff like this. I'm gonna take that. What is that? No. Forshara. What? Forshara, what? Oh, my death. On my death. My dearest love. I failed you, but how? I brought you sacks of gold. I brought you sacks of comberries, crates of fine clothes, and chests of gold. But still you spurn my affections. I killed the traitor who robbed you, and still you refuse me. I have sat by your house day after day, rain or sun, waiting for a hint of your affection, but to no avail. I grow weary... I grow weary of this life. Since you have not yet arrived here to meet me, I can only assume the worst, that I will never feel your soft arms around me or watch your sleep without having to fear the guards that now patrol your land. Goodbye, my darling. Think of me fondly and often, and without reaching for your knife. Huh. I'm not really sure what happened there. Got good stuff over here, though. The expensive shirt, does it have anything under it? Sometimes there is stuff under it. Nope, it does not. Okay, let's see what that... Nope, there's nothing. Expensive shirt and expensive skirt. Or rather, it's like that. So there was something here that I almost missed. Okay. Ouch. Okay, we're good. Huh. At the end of the day, there's really nothing, though. There was just that place and a note that we took because it might be... It might pertain to somebody that we know, but I doubt it. I really do. So that is the end of the Dark Brotherhood. That's interesting. Yeah. Okay. So in that case, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cast my Omzivi intervention. It's going to bring me up to this area. Fantastic. And then we can talk to, I don't know, the leader of the guards or somebody. We can talk to somebody. Let's see where the Great Bazaar is. We got God's Reach over there and the Great Bazaar over there. Let's go to the Great Bazaar because I want to get myself some repairs. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get in there. And I don't really know where to go, though, from now. I imagine the leader of the guard is going to be the one to visit, but you never know. You know, wasn't there... Yeah, there's a... It's a trader here, an armor over there, I think. Let's see. They should have stuff outside. Yeah, this guy looks like the business.
I've got a few minutes if you need something.
Yes, he is. Okay, so I'm gonna take all of those. Thank you very much. give me a better price. Thank you very much, and I will see you later. Maybe. Hopefully not, but maybe. Let's see. Repair all of that because we can, even though we don't actually need to, but that's gonna train our armor shipsness. That's always nice, even though, again, we don't actually need to. Let's get this thing going, and there we go. Okay, so we used exactly 4. Thank you very much. I'll see you later. And now from here, we can go to the... It's connected to the Plaza Barini, the Temple Courtyard. So we need to go over there, or Plaza whatever. Is it to the south? Yeah, it's there. Okay. Sozia? What? What was her name? Skozia? What? Who's that? Who's saying that? Huh. Is that a glass thing? It is made of glass, but it's not expensive. Let's go in here. I think this is... this plaza indeed. Okay, so let's satiate my curiosity and figure out what that other gate is about. Get the stuff as well. What that is about. Maybe I could talk to these guards and just tell them, oh, there's not a guard, it's a flower. And tell them about the Dark Brotherhood and maybe they'll point me to the right direction. Let's see what this is. Mournhole gates. The gates cannot be opened. These are the main gates to the city. That's a nice entrance to the city, although it needs to... There's gotta be people outside. Let's have a chat with this guy. He doesn't like us, but... Oh, actually, I've been training in persuasion, so maybe it will. Let's see. So, I got my personality up to 82. My speechcraft up to 64. And what's my reputation? 5. Okay. Sir, I need to admire your face. Let me do that. Oh, he doesn't like that. Oh, he really doesn't like that. Okay, sir, you are... ugly. Let's have a chat with this guy. Likes us a little bit more. Tell me about the Dark Brotherhood. Dark Brotherhood? Yeah. I believe you killed their leader? Oh, maybe. Maybe not. Perhaps you believe. Oh, he asks. Perhaps you should speak with Fedri's Lair about this. He's the chief steward of Almalexia. You may find him in the temple reception area.
Justice never sleeps.
Well, thank you very much for telling me that, because I want to go to the temple. Where's the temple? How do I go to the temple? I think I need to go... It's the other side of this door. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Somebody's singing something. Subtitles are good like that, but sometimes they're kind of creepy as well, because you're listening to things that are totally outside of your hearing capabilities, but you can still listen to weird stuff. And people will complain about boots that are ruined. I think that particular line about how could you kill that war, those boots are ruined. I think that particular line is meant to be as a joke. But if it is, it's very juvenile. I never took it as a joke. So would I... Oh, it's her. It's her that I need to talk to. Mera Hellas. Give to the temple and blessing of Almalexia. Yeah, what about this? Oh, no. It's Lair. It's Fedri's Lair in the reception area of the temple, which is not here. It's in there, I believe. Yeah, reception area. Good, good, good. We're doing our thing. Where's this guy? Sir? Is that you? No. Is that you?
Almalexia be praised, Sarah.
Yes. You're the one who has recently arrived in Morrowind from Vanderfell. Yep. I was told of your arrival. I understand you had some problems with the Dark Brotherhood. An interesting group, and usually rather effective. I'm surprised you're still alive. Perhaps you have potential, or they scent incompetence. I believe you might be of service to Our Lady. I'm always aware of those who might be able to serve Lady Almalexia if you are worthy to do so. The temple of the and the city is guarded by high ordinators, and hands fulfill other duties for the lady. I am her chief steward, Fedrid Lair. Now, if you wish to be of use, we have matters to discuss. Perhaps you've already met young King Lalu Helseth, a foul man, unworthy to seat on a throne. Still, he holds rights of succession. The lady must keep an ever-watchful eye on this king, although lest he do something that would be detrimental to the temple, or our fair city, or perhaps all of Morrowind. Currently, there are concerns about some new recruits that Helseth seems to be training. Okay, so he's gonna give us side quests, and I'm gonna talk about the Dark Brotherhood later on. We're gonna do the side quests first, because I don't want to miss them. A standing army is nothing new in the city, though it is largely unnecessary. Mournhold is protected by her walls from outside and by Our Lady Almalexia from within. None would dare mount an attack here. Still, tradition dictates that the king maintain an army. We believe that Helseth is raising quite a different sort of Goblin army? Oh, really? Yeah, foul, vicious creatures. No wonder Helseth has chosen them to be his foot soldiers. Come on, don't be like that. You don't even know the guy. Or maybe you do, actually. I don't know. I don't. I certainly don't. I don't know the... I know that the goblins are being trained nearby, though not where, exactly. Ask around the city about goblins. Someone will know. I wish for you to find the location of goblin training area. Then, when you do, kill the war chiefs there. There should be two. Sever the head of his army, and the rest will scatter like a scrib. You might rid the city of their two Altmer trainers as well. Complete this task, and the lady will be pleased. What about the Altmer trainers? Traditionally, the Altmer have used the goblins to reinforce their army. Why? I do not know. Rumor has it that Helseth has contracted two Altmer to train his goblin army. If you find these Altmer, it will be a service to rid the city of them as well. I think I remember one of them, but not the other one. We might need to explore God's Reach first. So he talks about Durzogs and stuff like that. Frightening creatures. Yes, they are. They're quite nasty. So we have quests. We have a quest to do before we could have done this before, but it's fine. We're gonna do that before we talk about the Dark Brotherhood. But for right now, we're out of time. So I'm Colonel RPG, and this has been Morrowind. I really hope you've enjoyed it. And if you did, go ahead and leave a comment, like the video. But above all, thank you so much for watching. And I hope I'll see you next episode. Bye-bye.